these videos?
So I put them on YouTube and on the Facebook page. And I don't title them except very obscure titles, so you don't have to worry about people looking you up. So it's just your first name and the name of your dog. And then people can watch what they did and go over and see what mistakes they're making.
And they're not for public viewing, they're for their class.
Yeah.
What Facebook page is that on?
It is, you'll have to friend me on Facebook and I'll make you a member. Because it's a secret group. I think Diane can invite you in too.
Yeah, I'm not on Facebook.
Oh, you're not. That's right.
It's for business.
Jump!
Oh, that's business.
Ouch! Jump! Oh, that was my bad. Oh. That was my fault. Come back. That's okay.
Yeah, don't make him wrong.
That's fine. Good boy. Yeah, no, I
stopped.
He was on the jump and I told him no.
Yep. And you were facing straight forward.
Yeah. Ready? Jump.
Yeah.
Jump.
Good boy.
Jump. Ready?
I
jump.
I
was
doing double last week.
Yay! Good job.
Nice job, Sherry. Really good.
So listen, that's what I'm going to tell you. Just talk about
that.
Did you
do it?
So that's it. But I have a camera.
You do?
Yeah.
Normally.
But I didn't have it on. It was crazy.
You must have been rewarded for that, like a lot.
Just great contact obstacles with him.
I do not have good contact with Moby.
Because your criteria is wishy-washy.
Yeah, I figured that.
You don't have specific criteria for what you want your dog to do.
He does like three or four things and he does them so fast. I don't know what I'm rewarding. I'm sure he doesn't know what I'm rewarding.
Well, you have to decide what you want him to do.
I just want to get through the class without being yelled at. That's deciding what to do.
That's not efficient criteria for your dog.
It's not efficient criteria for me either.
Nice, Sherry.
Well done.
That he did great. That was 3 minutes. You guys jumps up to 20.